In what was one of the best fights of the year, Michael Conlan gets brutally knocked out by Elijah Wood. What a fight.